shot and killed in a high-rise residential building in the heart of downtown Oakland. Police responded to reports of gunshots inside of an apartment unit at the residential tower. It's at 17th and Broadway, just after midnight. The Oakland Police Department says both victims were pronounced dead at the scene. Officers say both victims were Oakland residents. Homicide investigators have been called out here. And these two deaths overnight are now the 121st and 122nd homicides in Oakland this year. We're asking Oakland Police for more information about this overnight shooting, and we will keep you updated when we get more information.